One thing they don't teach you in seminary is how much waiting around there is between encounters with kids.
Oh my.
God's gracious. Totally filling me.
Hide and seek, huh? Do I get a kiss if I find you?
Don't you want to go to heaven with me?
Oh, just let me get warmed up.
Does anyone under 12 want to wrestle?
Oh, oh, I like that.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
I'm full of God's grace and nowhere to put it. Someone doesn't do something quick, I'm gonna start tickling kids.
Oh, I guess you wanna do it the hard way.
Don't you wanna go to heaven with me?
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
God's gracious. Totally filling me.
Oh, he's such a Cossack to you.
Damn it! I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up! We're definitely going to hell now! Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.